Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas. Oh my gosh. So if you don't know what Vlogmas is, it's like where YouTubers vlog like every single day of December. But I'm not gonna do that because my life is pretty boring. So I'm only going to be vlogging on the exciting days. So like today's December 1st, so I'm gonna put it up tonight. And it'll be like Vlogmas day one. And then I'll probably skip ahead a couple of days and that would be Vlogmas. Like, let's say it's December 3rd, Vlogmas Day 3, because I don't want you to waste your guys' time and be like, hey, watch this very boring video that has nothing cool in it. So, today, I just got home from school, like, not too long ago. Hello, there's me. And, school still came in, like, I have homework in modern world history, but that's, like, my only homework assignment, and actually, I got to make up my test, like, I got to rewrite stuff for it, so I think I might be getting an A or an B on it, like, on my accelerated biology, and I have another test tomorrow, yay, but today, I'm going to be filling my Q&A, and after that I have to go, and that's a surprise, so you guys are gonna have to wait till we do that. So yeah, I hear my sister vlogging or something. I hear her. I swear, if she has my camera, I'm gonna be mad. I'm in my bathroom because I was brushing my teeth, because every single day after I get home, I have to brush my teeth. Oh god, so dark. Are you vlogging too? Hey!
Hey!
Why is my tripod out? Why is our room already dirty? This makes no sense, man. Okay. If you guys want to know what I film with, oh god, oh my god, what is this? Oh, I thought that was gum.
I meant to end up deleting the video posted yesterday because it did not turn out well.
Hey, you should film with my camera. This is my camera. This is my baby.
Her name
is Cammy. Cammy the camera. She is a T3i, and she is amazing. And these are the lights I film with, man.
Yeah.
I want to get, like, softbox studio lights, so, yeah. Hey, is there an SD card in here? No?
Wait.
Can you check for me? Like, can you open it? Because I have my hands full.
I know there's one in here, yeah. It's your 64.
It's my 64?
Yeah.
Sweet! Okay, so I'm going to be filming. Bye! I just got done filming my Q&A, and I have to, like, leave because my dad's here.
Yeah, I'm number 4, which is...
What's on your hand?
Oh, I drew on it. This is the butt you have right here.
What is that?
Number 4.
Well, that's the butt I always have. What does that say?
Hasta luego.
Kylie, your breath stinks.
Stop.
My shoe rack that needs to be reorganized. My TV. Coming! Magazines and books, and that's pretty much it. So, yeah. I gotta go now. Ugh. I'm shutting it! Oh, God, okay. Oh. I live right by this woman. Dun, 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 dun. I walk through that gate every morning. Hey, look. Daddy's caddy. Can he hurry up? I'm like really cold. Oh, here comes Dad. So let's roll. Come on. Let's go, Daddy-o. Why are you looking at me like that? What?
Did you get your homework done?
Yes.
How was your test?
Oh, I think I did really good on it. I think I passed.
How many people in here? You split it. That's how many people divided by 10,000.
People say I look more like mom because they've only seen mom.
Good.
But I look. I thought that was Garrett for a minute, man.
Looks like it. But sis, I want you to sing it 110%, and I want you to. You're gonna have to create, expand on this, okay?
Okay.
This is what he wants. He wants a youth singer. He's got a song. You're gonna love one of the songs. It's about a young female girl who can't make it, and the blues, and she can't make it to the competitions. And he goes, I didn't write this about Kira. It just is something I wrote a long time ago.
I've never won a competition.
Exactly, and this song fits you.
So that's why I'm trying.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Eating Steak and Shake, yum. I just took all the onion rings out of my hamburger.
They're kind of nasty.
What?
Like
the onion rings?
Like onion rings alone.
True that, party cat.
I'm so mad. My video will not upload.
Have fruit beer.
I do too.
Why won't it upload?
I don't know. I tried so many things. It just not upload. It'd be like, there's an anchor in the curve. I don't know how to say that word. Problem.
Let me see. Encountered.
Yeah, that.
We've encountered a problem. Say encountered.
Encountered.
How do you spell it?
E-N-C-O-U. Stop! Why are you making me spell it?
Spell it. I'm serious.
No.
Just spell it.